Hey, guys, can I help you?
Hello. There are certain networks that we see as harmful to our families, and we want them removed, please.
Oh, you don't want cable anymore?
No, no, just ID Network, A&E, Oxygen, and Oprah's Network. All the ones with murder porn.
You don't like paying for all the channels? Oh, our company actually packages channels together.
Well, can you unpackage them so we only get the channels we want?
Oh, I'm sorry, our company doesn't work that way. You want me to give you the number of a different cable company that can... Oh, wait, we're it, aren't we? Dang it, guess you have to deal with our packages.
Can we talk to your supervisor, please?
Oh, sure. Hey, David.
Hi, is there a problem here?
We want specific networks dropped from our cable.
Oh, you have to pay for the bundle. You can't just pay for what you want to watch. Darn it.
You mean that we're forced to pay for the Oprah channel?
I guess if you don't want to be forced to pay for Oprah, you'd have to shut off your cable altogether.
Fine, then we'll shut our cable off altogether.
Hey, Mitch, when can you get out to shut off some cable boxes?
Oh, man, it's going to be like 3 weeks. There's a whole plug I have to pull out. It's like 4 inches long.
3 weeks, huh? Okay, is 3 weeks from now okay with you guys?
No, that's way too long.
Oh, it is?
Oh, geez, that's terrible.
God damn it, I just don't want my parents to murder each other. Can't you see that all we're trying to do is keep our families safe? Look, I don't know if seeing couples murder each other on television is gonna make my parents do it. And we probably won't be able to stop them from watching what they want to watch. All we're trying to do is make it a little more difficult for them, because cable makes it so convenient. Sure, if they didn't have easy access to their murder porn channels, they'd be bummed out. But it's not just our responsibility to give them what they want, is it?
Say that last part again.
What?
What was the last part you said?
I said it's not our responsibility to give them what they
want. No, the part about your parents not getting the channels easily?
I said it would really bum them out.
How much would it bum them out?
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for an important message from the president of your local cable company.
Hello.
In an effort to comfort the anguished cries of children everywhere, your local cable company has decided to drop all networks that sexualize spousal homicides from regular programming. Customers still wishing to view true crime networks will now need to purchase a separate package, which will require a technician to service your cable box every night from 2 to 3 a.m. and must include the purchase of 300 channels in Portuguese. We realize this may be an inconvenience to you, and we hope you will voice all your concerns to us. Because at your local cable company, the customer is always our bitch.